think what gets me most excited about teaching is kind of seeing the light bulbs go off in kids' heads. I really enjoy seeing those kind of aha moments, or seeing those kind of problem solving moments, or seeing kids kind of overcome obstacles and stuff and sort of solving things, becoming sort of mini adults in a way. It's kind of fun. It gave me a lot of the kind of tools that I didn't know that I needed, if that makes any sense, for what it takes to be a teacher. Definitely a big part of it is having the professors that I did, the teaching staff that were available to me. They were top notch. And you know, knowing that the professors have field experience, it's not theory, it's actual practice. I tend to work really well in the smaller group settings, and I felt that was a really big advantage, I guess. Being able to have these kinds of relationships that I did with my classmates was a lot, it was very beneficial. Teaching for me is kind of like the family trade. Both my parents are teachers. I've had grandparents that were teachers, sisters, brothers, cousins. So it's something that I've always kind of been around, something I've been exposed to, and it always kind of seemed like something I've wanted to do. I knew early on in high school that was the path I wanted to go. I love science in general, and I like sharing that with people. You know, explaining how phenomenons happen, or trying to explain how something happens. I think when people kind of understand that, and I can see that they understand that, that really kind of does it for me. And I really enjoyed science, so I figured, you know, why not be a science teacher? Yeah.